Let's make sausage and cabbage alfredo.
You're just gonna mix some butter, cabbage, heavy cream cheese, salt, pepper, and garlic in a baking dish. Cover it and bake at 400 for about 30 minutes. Now you're gonna brown your sausage, take out the cabbage, add your sausage. I added some bacon and Parmesan. Put it back in for 10 minutes and oh my gosh, this is bussin'. Hey.